How was it going? Shot the walkthrough back out of some Okami HD. So let's get this. Right, where we left off, we got a lot of beads. It was a pain. And now, we're getting more beads. And it'll be less of a pain. I promise. In fact, the first one is up here. Passed by this one. So let's get it. And this will be number 80. Yay! Now we got 8 beads left. And our journey will finally be able to finish. And it's night. And it's very dark. Wonderful. I'll see you at the next beat. Alright, bead number 82. Because that's the number. Here's the bead. Come on. There we go. Got the bead. Number 83 should also be in here. Enough of you guys. I'll bite you. So you make, that's what you get for making me think that I didn't feed you. It's your fault. Next bead. Bead number 83. All the way at the back of the whole snowball thing. And it's luckily because it's night, you can actually see what's going on. Or you can see where the chest is. We just got happy. We got lucky to see that happen. You can't actually change it here. I guess you can change it here. What am I talking about? I'm just crazy. Alright, next bead, which will be number 84. And we'll keep going in order till 87. So yay! Alright, number 84, which is right at the base of the arc at Isofuji at the top of the town. Yeah, come all the way over here to the east or to the right if you're coming in from the entrance, I guess. You got chest. You get that one. And get you a bead. Yay. What does this one get you? Pain and misery. Nope. It's glassware. Alright. That's pretty good. Free stuff. That's good. Anything else special? Yes. Other special stuff. It's over. I don't need praise. I've got it all. And it's daytime. What else we got? Come in peace. Eat your meat. Damn right you eat the meat. You like the meat. Oh, praise. I'll never use it again. More praise. I'll also never use this again. 1, 2, bead number 85. Actually, the next bead is still in this area. It's a little further away. In fact, you had to climb up a hill, a very short mountain, everyone knows this. Come on down here, get yourself clovers, and nice, get yourself a rock, easy for slashing, get yourself some goodies, and I see a chest over there. Oh, that one had money in it, cool. Get yourself another club right there. Boop. Shibby. What other goodies do we got? Any other good ones? Yep. Up we go. Another chest. We got sun fragment. That's really good because now we need one more. Eventually find it. After I finish exploring up here, which there was goodies. Maybe another bead. Bead! Right. And another clover. I never draw through. There we go. Alright. beads did we just get? Because we get a few. That's all the wrong buttons. I'm pushing the wrong buttons. We need 87, which is also in this area. I'll see you then. Alright. Number 87 is another one of those weird ones. You gotta take the teleporter, do your magical mist warp, and go to the special area. Which, again, I don't think I've ever would have really figured out. Wait, dragon palace. That's what that is. To the rocky area. Right, where are you hiding your beads? There it is. Oh, there are many there. Burr. Eat the fish. You're gonna die up here. Five breaks. Is it because I said you were gonna die? That can't be it. Goodies. Pot. Bead. And silver pocket watch. All good stuff that I am gonna sell. Except for the bead. That will become something fancy. Away with us. Away. Hello. You've got something for me. I'm Terasu. What in the world are you doing here? Well, honestly, I knew you'd come back here. When we ran through the forest together before, I was really surprised to find that you could keep up with me. No one's ever come close to beating me in a race before. Ever since that day, I've had this burning question in my head. Which one of us is the fastest? I'm absolutely desperate to know, once and for all. And that's why you came here, too, right? So shall we race? Yes, because you've got the bead I need. We'll race through the forest to the clearing. Whoever gets there first is the winner. The spirits of the air, earth, and sea, bestow upon me your divine powers. Alright, let's go. You're not winning this. I need that bead for my sanity and completionist, and apparently I still got a time limit. Keep up. You slow down. I win. I'm winning. Which means I win forever. That's how it works. Keep the pops going, just in case. I don't know what's gonna happen. Okay. I'm gonna cheat. Does cheating work? No, You're pretty good at dodging slow motion somehow. This is going well. Nope. Okay. That's cheating. Cheating. Stop it now. I wanted to be in last. Fine. This is definitely gonna need a redo, isn't it? Unless she's way behind me. I have no idea. Okay. snowballs get in the way. No one likes a snowball, especially when they come around the corner. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine, I like snowballs. It's fine. Hey! Damn you! Get out of the way. To when I win. Are you going to see a best four thing? I don't know. took longer than I was hoping for. But that's not possible. I ran as fast as I could. How could you possibly have managed to get past me like that? I suppose this is what happens if you take on the Great Amaterasu. Shut up and give me your bead. Well, it's kind of a relief in a way. Ever since the first time I met you, the only thing on my mind has been which one of us can run faster. I was losing sleep wondering about that. Thanks for finally putting my mind at ease. Now I can see you off on your travels without a heavy heart. I'll be praying for you to have a safe journey. Here, take this. That's it? Just a bead? There. You got one bead left. Number 93. This better be spectacular. This is the last one we need. Alright, the last bead. We gotta go talk to the chief and talk to him. Hello, Wolf. Here to pay another visit to Isheku? I'm assuming that means yes. He's been full of energy since your last visit. It's quite incredible. He even regained his eyesight. Yay, praise. Again, I'll never use this. Thank you. Lou. This village is blessed with light from illuminous moss. That's why no one else has noticed. But I can feel it. The day of darkness is almost here. Don't look at me like that, Amy. Yes, you're right. I do have a grandson. His name is Issun. Even when he was small, he had the potential to surpass me. I expected a lot of him, so I trained him really hard. But it backfired and he ended up hating painting. I doubt he ever pick up a brush nowadays. If you ever bump into him on your travels, please tell him that I'm praying for his happiness. I give him this. Yes, that stray bead is now mine. That's all I can do for him now. But I love my grandson more than anyone could ever do. No. Thank you. I got your bead. It's mine now. I'm not giving it as soon. It's kind of a prick. It's quite a pervert. Anyways, that's all the meads. We got all the meads. Look at that. All the beads. They're all ours. However, there's still a couple things I want to collect. Number one, that last solar fragment. I have no idea where it could be. Next, gold dust. The gold dust has to be collected from the bounties. The wanted list. We've done one. He still got three to go. Which you guys won't see, but I have to do it. So I'll see you then. Yeah, there it is. It's kind of boring, but there it is. That's actually the last one. We got full health. Yay! That was anticlimactic. But now we're gonna do the bounty things. Get those done. Yay! Yeah.
Yo, yeah. Like...
On your,
Thank you.
Alright, buddy. We did all your things. Better give me gold dust. Hold on. How's it going with those assassin monsters, Wolfie? Wow. All the names have been crossed out. You did it, Wolfie. You finally did it. Now I can go to the toilet again without looking over my shoulder. I didn't need to know that, but good for you. I don't have to crawl about on the ground when I go outside. I suppose so. Thanks so much, Wolfie. I don't have much to give you as a reward, but you can keep this as a token of our friendship. It was terrible of me to put Kamui in danger like that. And I had to rely on you to fix a mess I made. I've become strong enough to fight my own battles from now on. Good for you. I got the gold dust. And that's all that matters. That's all that matters. Let's actually use that gold dust. Ooh. We got choices. But we don't have all of them. I think there might be more gold dust to be found around. We need two more. But, I think we're gonna leave that. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I will get myself the secret, well, not secret, other technique over there. So don't you worry. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.